What classes are you taking at MACC?
I'm taking a Principles of Business Management class.
How many times does this class meet, and how much homework do you have?
We meet once a week on Monday evenings, and typically we'll have like a couple chapters per week that we have questions to answer and that we look over.
What about tests?
We typically have a test like every 4 or 5 chapters that we go over, and then we'll have a cumulative test at the end of the semester.
How long is the semester?
It's a 16-week semester, so in December we'll be done.
Do you enjoy taking the class?
Yeah, I do. It's a lot of fun because I got to meet a lot of new people whose interests are the same as mine. So it's fun to be able to like talk to them about that and connect with them.
Who is your professor and what do you like about them?
My professor's name is Candy Gores, and I really like her because she can relate the chapters that we're talking about really well to like the real world.
Sounds like a Halloween name.
Yeah.
Is there something you want to are wanting to pursue as a career?
Yeah, I'm looking into doing business administration and management, so this is kind of like building blocks for going into that.
Do you have any jobs?
Yeah, I have 2 jobs. I work at the grocery store here in town, Pringer's, and I also waitress on the weekends at my mom's restaurant that she owns.
How do you balance your schoolwork from here and MACC and the jobs?
It gets kind of overwhelming some weeks, but a lot of the time I just try to plan out what I'm going to be able to work on in this amount of time and get as much done as I can.
And what lessons are all of these responsibilities teaching you?
It's teaching me a lot about how to balance and manage my own time so that I can make the most out of it and get everything done that I need to get done.
Okay. And that should be it.